Right, Avid HQ bivvy. This isn't just any bivvy, this is mine. I've been using this on the bank, I don't know, 3 nights a week on average for 12 months now. So what better tent to show you the do's and don'ts of it? There are no don'ts. What we've done here, we've got the first bit is the luxury bit. The back of the tent has been flattened to allow the bed chair to go further back. Now all other bivvies on the market at the moment have a pivot point in the middle where the ribs join. We've splayed them out to create more room internally, which is a huge amount more room, which also allowed us to not bothering with a peak on the front. Again, which smashes me on the forehead in ones I've used previously, which again has allowed us to have a straight front, which has taken away the rain blowing in. I mean, you're gonna get that if it comes at you, but other than that, any other angle, we've covered that. So we've got a flat back, flat front, splayed the legs on the side. The internal room on these is incredible, okay? I've had friends in the winter, two of our little chairs inside here, and you all sit there comfortable with a kettle on. As you can see, we've got a detachable front for the summer guys. We've got mesh under the panels for when the weather turns, you know, extreme. And I have had this sitting under about 3 inches of snow on the roof of this, on the manor in the winter. Never caught anything, but there you go, we were out there trying it. Another nice little touch on the side here, rod retainers, okay, the side bars of the tent. Now all this comes as one. There are no extras to buy, it's all as one. We've got an internal winter skin, which keeps you warmer in the winter, completely stops condensation. Again, I use this with like 3 inches of snow sitting on this, not one drop of condensation. Okay, so there's an internal winter skin which keeps you cool in the summer, warmer in the winter. Now, if you had an external one like everyone else, that would also render your rod retainers redundant. So we thought a little bit more than most on this. So what we've got here really, as far as I'm concerned, as with all our products, is next year's gear this year. So they also come as a two-man and the European version. So we've covered all X's, ticked all the boxes. Now there's no excuse for us not to see you on the bank sitting in an Avid HQ bivvy.